God is magic. It can do anything you want it to do. If you just know how to treat it right. You want to know how to treat your God?
Yeah!
Alright, I'll tell you it. Some people say, you might tune in to cable television, see some money manager type. Invest your money in the stock market. No way. It's a terrible idea. Look what happened in 1929. Zombie collapse. Created a dust bowl. A giant dust bowl. Some people say it. Take it away. No way. Don't take it away. Look what happened to Bugsy. Bugsy Malone. Bugsy.
Bugsy Malone.
Here's a budget. I can see him. Anyway, you want to know how to treat your daughter right if you want to get the most bang out of your buck? You wait till the full moon. You wait till the full moon. And then you go out back. And you dig a hole in the ground. Put your dollar in it. With some menstrual blood. And a piece of hair of your beloved. And rub a potato on it. Wait 7 days, 7 nights. And you know what you're loving? She's gonna love you. 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 So I know what you're saying to yourself. She's not one of them. What are you gonna find? You all love your mother. You're gonna find this other girl. You're gonna find this other girl. You're gonna find this other girl. What's a dollar?
I'm a dollar.
I'm a dollar. What's a dollar?